Sutherland against Zedic. What can she do? She can save it! I don't know how many penalties Larvik have missed today, but it's going to be three or four. And when you think they're playing really badly and six goals down, just shows how important those penalties were. But Zedic, that's a terrible penalty because it hits the goalkeeper. She doesn't even have to work for it. It hits her on the shoulder.